On their way to Samoa, Hawaii's voyaging canoes are island hopping in the Society Islands. They're spreading the message of Malama Honua, protecting our island earth.
You welcome on this village, our village of Hapu.
Passing through Mo'orea and to Huahine, the crews learned firsthand what the islands do to Malama Honua. One example, in Huahine, they have a seasonal no-fishing ban to preserve their marine life.
It goes from December through February. And after February, then the season is open for certain types of fishes of certain size.
Right now, the canoes are in Bora Bora. They're scheduled to set sail tomorrow for Maupiti and then on to the Cook Islands next week. We'll continue to update you along their journey.